Hope that's better. Welcome back to Nightman 66's Dropper Lap at the Walker Glen Circuit in Super Formula, and we're about to race. I'm just going to let them know. Alright, got a few people in there, make sure the cars are okay. Yep, so let's do this. Back to race. We've had one race. There was half the amount of people in there. So now there's twice as many. Might as well show you what we got and see what happens. Yeah. All right. There's me. Okay. Oop, bit of chaos already. Oh, if I stayed on the red, get myself out of the penalty. I've got Angelica on my right. I'll give her all of them. First lap, actually came, you got traffic, you can see you got to be careful. So, don't know how I got away with that without a penalty, but I ain't got a penalty. Well, I didn't really do nothing wrong. It was just unfortunate. We got four laps. Ooh, someone just tried to go through the barrier. Made a mistake. Stay on track if you can. Oh, just nearly went off again. Pedal sticking sometimes. Gotta catch it when it does. Or stamp it out. Second place is good. Second place is good. I might show a replay or two after this. We see the outside rather than all the inside view. Yeah, all good. And save that one. I'll save the first one as well. Ooh, I missed the message. Oh, sorry about that, I missed that message. Who's qualifying? Okay. People in the pit resting while someone else is coming out to qualify. In fact, let's qualify, shall we? Have a quick qualifier. This is drop of that. Gearbox can do the justice. This is an out lap, so run count. We'll warm up your tyres. Okay, we're coming up to start a lap now. Try and stay on track. Down too much here. That guy was hitting 20 runs. Whatever. Second. Never mind. This is qualified. Okay, 23.5 without cuz. That's just doing a slightly better lap. He looks like he's going slow. Well, he looks like he's going slow. He might not be. NL circuit livery. About time we had another race. I'll let these guys finish their lap and then we race. Delivery. No livery. No livery. Well, holding the fort. See that. Right, the other two finishing there. There's another one and and coming round to finish. Alright, we're gonna take the top. Oh no, we just missed it. Okay, this race. This race, well, my time stayed because no one took it, so I end up on pole. Yeah. Not a bad start. Not a good one. Might be a penalty coming. Yep. Oh, he must have held sixth gear. Just knocked me out of the way. He's got a set up from paradise, that's what he's got. He must have full throttled through that bit. Oh, blimey. Unless he's just flying through it cheating. If he is, then he's going to get kicked. We're driving, man. He can't be driving across. No more penalties, if I can help it. Fast guy, probably would, innit? So I'm sure he would have won putting in laps like he was putting in. 121. I'd put in a 122 twice. Yeah, that's an improvement. I want that 121 though. But if it, without curves, I don't know. He was doing it without curves, but he's got a setup that just must allow him to just drive around everything full throttle or something. But hey, I'll still go for it. Hopefully, just kept the fastest lap, it's all good. Hold that and win. I'll take that and save it. Qualified. And cutting the grass and knocking down the walls and trying to. And it's all good. Qualify. Is different, isn't it? You have to get used to. What? Alright, let's do a lap like this. And that was the outlap over. Mucked up my beginning, but I'll take it from wherever it lies. Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to do another lap without that. It happens. It just did. Oop, there's a pedal sticking. When we lose power, that's what I've got to fight with. Okay, let's go to one more lap. Whoops. It wasn't as bad as the last one, but I got a penalty on top. But we'll leave it as it is though. There it comes, penalty. I'll set up a second and third. Or even fourth if it's that much competition. Alright. I'm only at the top because he pulled out, because it wasn't quicker. Alright, he's done a 22.7. Look at I do. You can't see what I'm doing. No, it's 24 or something. No livery. Hey. No traffic. No livery. And no traffic. Livery. And no traffic. Not many people who see performers. Not many people can drive them even if they've got them. Not yet anyway. Alright, when this lap's finished we race. Let's see what the others are doing. Got a penalty to serve on an outlap. He's on a fast step. No livery, but let's watch his lap to the end. Because after the livery passes, we're racing.
that lap.
It's called instant wake.
Cheers.
Well, we might as well race because that's an out lap. And the other guy on track, he's got pole. So. Let's get rid of that. And race. Let's see where I'll come out. I'm sure I'll come out second. Yep, that dies quick. Possible. So I can race the guy over up in front, hopefully. Whoopsie daisy. Oh well. Too desperate to get in front too quick, tried to go through too fast, and suffered. Now I've got work to do. Two in one corner. I got hit at the back, so it wasn't my fault. Well, three in one corner. Both desperate to pass George Manuel because it's a bit of a stepping. I didn't see him, but I passed him. Here's my penalty. Stay on track, I guess. Use up all my colours. Fastest sector. Seven. Well, how close is that? One point 7. Not close anymore. Really drifted. Twenty-three and a half or something. Well, I won because everyone else pulled out. Obviously, they made too many mistakes. And I held it together. Should conclude the night, I think. Thanks for watching. I'll carry on, but the broadcast will end. Let's just save that before I forget. Thanks for watching.